up.
What are you doing here? Wait, why aren't you meant to be at the water hole?
Oh, I bailed. And yes, I know that makes me a horrible daughter, but I hate wearing this thing.
But I think it looks cool.
That's because you don't have to wear it.
No.
You still haven't told me why you broke it into my house.
Well, I didn't break in. Your back door's open. You should really tell your family you don't live in Burke anymore. Anyway, I just left a present for your parents.
A suck-up present?
Yes.
What is it?
Well, I wanted something both your mum and dad would like, so I googled Australian bush musicals, and one came up called Ready River. So I downloaded the music and burnt it onto a disc.
You don't muck around, do you?
Well, your dad hates my guts right now, so I needed to do something.
Why don't you just leave it on that
look on his face when you walked in the door?
Oh, he looked like he'd taken a knock to the head, but in a good way.
I'm so proud of you, sweetie.
Me? Oh, didn't exactly deliver.
No, you took a knock and then you got right back up again.
Nah, you're the one who made the pub look so dazzling.
Well, maybe we're both awesome then.
Maybe we are.
Kids aren't home.
Yeah, I noticed.
Babe,
Did
I ever tell you that you're the one that I want?
Sandy.
Tell me about it, stud.